The reason I bought the same kind of bike was for the post, the long bar that's under the seat. I wanted a different kind of bike, but the bike I looked at was $50 more, and it was configured differently, and I would not have been able to hand up to lift it. Oh gosh. The other bike was configured differently, so I would not have been able to get it onto my bike carrier on the back of the RV. This one I can lift, and the long bar that's under my seat is where I place onto the bike carrier. I'll show you the bike carrier. Because I have a cargo carrier on the back of my RV, I went with a ladder mount type of bike carrier. So yeah, that long bar that's under my seat goes across this way.